Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will create a shortcut that will let you open several different websites with a simple click. We will also include a link to an informative video that will go more into depth on the issue. As a note of precaution, create a system restore point before making any changes to your computer. Open Notepad. Then you want to type @echo off at the top of the document. Then in the lines below, add the words start and the name of the websites that you want to go to. If you do not specify a browser, the websites will open up as separate tabs in the default browser. As a precaution, do not add too many URLs, as the more that you open, the longer it will take the computer to open each URL, and that can tax some systems. Once you have finished adding the browsers and the URL, click to save the file, give it a name, make sure that you save it as a BAT file, and that it's saved to the desktop. Now you have these URLs ready to go at the click of your mouse on the desktop. For more helpful tips and tricks, visit our website and thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content to our website aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.